So, here we go then. Inter against Santos.
John Champion here, and this, the voice of Jim Beglin.
Hi John, it's been a great buzz here since I sat in my seat. I think this promises something special today.
Guarín. It's Palacio. No, the defence alert and picked out the danger. Well played, that got them out of trouble. Guarín. Tried to play it through. Neither of the teams has taken the initiative as yet. Inter, so far, providing no real test for the opposition goalkeeper. Going forward. Inter have the ball, but they're not making much progress at the moment. Mauro Icardi. Safe to say that wasn't the best of crosses. And a ball in. Keeper's got a strong hand on the ball. A volley. He so nearly exploited that mistake. No change in that score. Still, rather frustratingly, 0-0. And the keeper has claimed it. Inter have got possession back, pumps it long. This goes for a throw-in. And with that, the referee brings the first half to a close.
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb, very, very organised.
The side conceding a goal then. It is 0-0. A space on the flank. Umbila. Hernández. Umbila. It's Palacio. If you've just come back to us, you'll be glad to know it's still 0-0. You've missed nothing. Hernández. And he's made sure that's not getting through. Guarín. The danger was there, he dealt with it well. It's cleared away from danger. Tight old game this, chances at a premium thus far.
Puts it away!
When you can produce a first touch that is as good as that, you're on a winner. And it was all done with consummate ease. That's just lovely to watch. A beautiful flow.
get us underway at 1-0.
Yeah, now that the deadlock has been broken, I think the manager has to look at his bench to try and initiate some sort of a reply. But has he got a game changer? He has to try something from here.
Inter still not utilising their bench. No, beaten to it. It's Hernandez. Mauro Icardi. He's looking to find his front men. Danovic does what goalkeepers are paid to do. Mauro Icardi. Surely he can put it away. Inter with a big chance and a big miss. Inter just need to hold on for a few more moments. Full-time whistle within sight. He makes his way towards the penalty area. So that's it. It's all over.